Here we go again. It's quite early in the morning, too. And also, Merry Christmas Eve, everybody. To those of you who celebrate it. 3, 2, 1, go. Great start. Ooh, I definitely want this. I'll take that. That's very good. I'll take this. Oh, I could have grabbed that. We're 7.47 seconds ahead. I can't speak. Oh, that was so lucky. There's a bullet there that I'm not gonna grab. I will take this mega though. Sammy, classic Star Fox fan, thank you for the follow. It is appreciated. Yeah, that shot kind of helped me. We're like 13 seconds ahead of PB. We're gonna reach our follower goal this stream, I'm guaranteeing it. Tell me how the quality looks, by the way, up to the bitrate. And a friendly reminder that I will not be streaming tomorrow. As I'm going to my aunt's house for brunch at 1 PM CST. But I will premiere this VOD. Whether or not, regardless of play PV or get the world record. That time to use a shock, I suppose. What the? I so could have had that bullet. What's up, ZPL man? I'll take that. ZPL man, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. I am lucky to have lived there. I could have had that Mega Mushroom. Like close to 30 seconds ahead of PB. I have no words for that. I knew he was gonna do that. I didn't want to do that. Yes, give me that bullet. Oh no, Thundercloud. I have to do it. I didn't have to do that. I don't know, it's too early to tell Tomb. And yeah, I added butt spot to the chat. Oh my! We're gonna be behind. Go for it, ZPL. Yeah, we're now behind PB. Oh my god! Oh, Wario obviously won the race. Seconds behind. Oh my god. I have a Discord notification that I can't check at the moment. I'm thinking of removing blood spot from the chat. Troy gifted you another Nitro code? Nice.
You take that. Of course, Baby Daisy steals my Mega. Oh my! Can I pick up time, please? I need something good to pick up the pace. Like that. Why did I hit that? Oh, I'll go for that star. It's a good thing I did. There, I checked the Discord notification. I'm taking that bullet. Seem to be getting good RNG here. Ah. Concentration mode engaged. I hopped over the ramp, what? But this time I'm not going to risk any shortcuts on DK's summit. Is that a bullet? Okay, I had to split later. For some reason, it didn't work. But yeah, we're 10 seconds ahead now, so that's good. We technically should be a little bit more ahead. I know you are. Or should I say, I'm sure you are. I did not want to do that. Least I can do right now is wrist single. Oh, dodge in the air. Oh, I missed that. What? Here we go, Warriors Gold Mine. I'm playing terrible right now. We're 6 seconds behind PB. I'm so bad at the video game. No, I'm not even doing the glitch because that's fucking not allowed. That was a bullet! In the same spot? And those cats. That's a mega. Wow, the RNG there. I lost a ton of time, but I'm picking up time apparently. Now we're on to the Star Cup, guys. Oh, I so should have grabbed that. I'm not going up there because of that clown. Still there? Nope. There's one on the wall though. Dodged the blue and took the cut. Lots of chaos? Yeah, I know, right? Oh! What? How did I not run into that bomb? I'm failing a lot. What the heck is this? Ooh, I want that. Pretty good. That bullet could have been mine. Did an item just fall to the floor? That was pretty good. I clutch green shell.
A few gold splits, surprisingly.
I'm definitely taking that. How did I not fall off? Got a new follower. Apparently it was a different notification that I had to check after the speedrun. Very good. Quite a few blue shell dodges. You shock or not? I think I have Shroom Glitch. I could have grabbed out of those blood pills. I'll take that Shroom! Jesus Christ! I split about two seconds late, but it doesn't matter. But that was a 41.5 segment. Oh my god. We're probably about a minute ahead now. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Can't read the name right now. Wow. Oh, Splash Gang Jr., thank you for the follow. I appreciate it, and welcome to the Microfan Mania. If you guys haven't already, join the Discord server, exclamation point Discord server in the chat. Oh, I was going to go for that. Peach got wrecked by that pal. I totally wanted to do that. Why am I getting so many bombs? I am a goat. Yes, I am a goat. We are almost halfway through. Will we get the record? Only time will tell. And any PBs I get that even aren't world records, you can find in the bio below in my speedrun panel or go into my speedrun.com profile. Holy Jesus. I'm gonna save this for the cut at the end of the level. Or not. Jesus! Despite that, this is my favorite category to run. Turn CC will probably be my second favorite whenever that comes out. It should be relatively soon. Get bombed. Are you kidding me? Is that both though I see? Yes it is! That was risky. Review Highway is going to be interesting. Ah, good start. kind of helped me, I guess? Oh yeah, if you follow or cheer or subscribe on Twitch during the speedrun, you may be featured on my YouTube channel. Oh, I want that. That one just disappeared, that mega. Those green shells almost landed on my head! Very good. That wasn't an all too bad movie highway. Well, that was a plus point four. Wow. Of course I had to land on that. Thundercloud. Wow, what a run. Yeah, I know, right? I had to grab that mega. Shock dodge? How did Rosalina get up here, by the way? Get hacked! Oh, I think she got target blued! Ow. Okay, that was good blue shell RNG. Like, the majority of the run so far.
That was a gold split.
Alright, here comes Rainbow Road, the most chaotic track of the run in my opinion. That fifth just sliding down the hill, like... No problem, I just remember to cover there. I could've grabbed that. Someone's trying to grab it now. Ooh, I can do cut. Well, that's gonna cause some time loss. Oh, can we do moon jump before someone finds a shock? What happened to Baby Daisy? And cue shock. Well, I'm grabbing that. Why did I not trick that? I can do cut again. Why did I just do that? We're halfway through, boys and girls. And after this, I'm gonna get some lunch. Oh, great. Very good, very good. Oh, I should have gotten that. Oh! That was a well-earned gold split. Let's see how RNG plays on this one. Why did I have to jinx myself there? That was a bullet! That was pretty good. We're like a minute ahead of PB, seems like. Hey. Here we go, Mario Raceway. Well, that is very good right there. Concentrating be like. That's a pow. That was totally worth it. Never mind, no it wasn't. Oh, yes it was! So was this. Wow, that was a 1 minute gold split? Wow, we're on PB pace, boys. Oh, if I could drive into that, I would have. Thank you for not squishing me, Birdo. I'll take that. And that. Oh, come on! I had to apply the brakes there. Ooh. Ah! Oh. I'll take the shock dodge at least. My dog's barking. Taking that. Wow, we're really gaining time. I'll take that. Whoa. The RNG though, guys, look at this. What? Someone clip that. Ooh. Yeah, we're like a minute and a half ahead of PB. Almost. That was very good right there. I like the luck. You know, I actually might have the bot go up today. Say hey Drake, but oh god, we're dropping frames. But we haven't dropped that many, so it shouldn't be an issue for the rest of the run, hopefully. Why did I not get the boost? It's okay, I'll just take this golden. A reminder that for anyone who's joining in, the current world record is held by Tomb Raider. He just improved it today, and it is currently on the screen in the red text. And underneath is my personal best, which I'm trying to improve in this run right now. Considering we're like a minute and 20 seconds ahead of PB, we might actually beat two more as record. That kind of helped me, I guess. I'm gonna hold into this room. Ooh, I want that. I could have had that star. Or that bullet bill down there, for that matter.
I'm taking that.
That's very good, very good. That's bad.
Well, let me make sure to click on this. Wait, Leaf Cup, guys. Here we go. We're like almost 2 minutes ahead of PB. That was a great start. Why does the bullet drop me off in the dumbest places? Oh, I wanted that mega. Oh well. Oh, that was bad. Did I catch the POW? Then again, this mode is RNG based, so... Oh, I didn't want to run into that. At least it didn't explode.
That's a good strat right there. Any bullets around? There's one on the wall, but I'm not getting that one. I'll take this Mega Mushroom, though. That was really good. Ow. Oh my god. That's why I don't like low tricking these ramps. We're definitely on a record pace. What? Oh my god. Shock Shadow King, someone's bound to find one. Hey, that was my bullet bill, you know? Shock all y'all. Okay, I was doing a downward soft drift there. That's how that happened. Man, am I hungry? Can I get good RNG, please? Here, give me that Mega. That, oh my god, Drylance is all the way up there in first. Shout out to everyone who's lurking. Time, I think. Really? You had to shroom me right into a red shell? I so want this bullet. Thank you.
I am anxious to see what my final time's gonna be. Wow, everyone just got blown up there. Very good, very good. I'll take that. You want a check dodge, please? Never mind. Totally worth it. I'm just concentrating like I've never been before. I don't even know what I'm saying nowadays. Lightning Cup Kimmy beat the record? Let's find out. RNG has been mixed. I mean, especially if something like that were to happen. Ooh, but I'll take this Mega Mushroom. Sounds like my sister's app. That was really good! But that ending though, of lap 1 on MC3. I totally did that on purpose. That was a gold split. We are definitely going to get the world record, I'm guaranteeing it. So here we go, DS Peach Gardens. I'm shaking right now, like literally. I'll take that, Mega.
Ah. Take that. Yes. Oh, come on, I was going to get that. Come on, good RNG, last two courses, let's go! Yeah, I guess that helped. I think there's a dog up here, but I can't deal with it yet. Here we go. I'm taking that bullet. I'm taking that one. Had to, it's worth it. Whoops. Why did I not dodge the pal there?
Alright, last track, let's go. Get some hype in the chat. And that's not what I wanted. That was so mine. Oh, I'm taking this. That was pretty good right there. Gonna be close. I could have grabbed that. World record hype! Waco Taco, that was perfect timing actually. Now if you look at, it was a 127-21, I managed to beat his thing by pretty much under a minute. Or just about a minute actually. Right then, unfortunately I need to get lunch now and deal with some things. So, I will see you guys in the next stream, whenever that will be. And Merry Christmas.